everyone. Welcome to Rock the Rep. This week we are covering the songs of Tori Kelly, and today we are focusing on Paper Hearts. I'm going to give you three specific tools that you can apply right away to make singing this song even easier and incorporate some of the stylistic tools that Tori Kelly uses. So let's get started. The first tool I'm going to give you is make a vocal sandwich. Now here's what I mean by this. In this song particularly, Tori moves back and forth between a breathy approach and a fuller approach. And if you listen to it, for the most part, at the bottom of the range, she's staying breathy. And at the top of the range, she's staying breathy. But in that middle is where the meat is. For example, remember the way you made me feel? It stays really breathy right there. And then she kind of stays breathy until she gets to frozen. In my head, pictures I'm living through for now, trying to remember all the good times. It's not a hard and fast rule, but if you stick with breathy on the bottom, breathy on the top, and meat in the middle, it's gonna create a really cool texture for you to play with. Tool number two is vocal stability. So this song moves all over the place. So when songs are angular like this, it's easy for us to allow this vocal track to move and bounce a lot more than it needs to. So one way that we can stabilize that is just singing the melody on an NG. So say the word sing and hold on to the ng. Sing. Now we're gonna sing that first part where it does the big climb on an NG. What that's gonna do is stabilize the vocal tract and make this a lot easier to do. If you want a challenge, you can hold that NG and mouth the words while you're doing it so that you're teaching your jaw and your vocal tract to think separately from one another. And then go back and sing your phrase again and see how it feels. Remember the way you made me feel? Such young love, but something in me knew that it was real. So much easier. The third and final tool is be delicate with your consonants. There are certain consonants that when we lean into them, they are going to make our sound stronger. And there are certain consonants that if we lightly tap them, they are actually going to help us stay in the breathiness. So I want you to think every single consonant that is a ta, a ka, or a pa, that you are extremely delicate with all of those. So I'm gonna use a phrase and I'm going to sing it first with standard consonants and then I'm gonna follow it up with the delicate consonants that I'm talking about. That way you can hear the difference and you know what to play with. Pictures I'm living through for now, trying to remember all the good times. Pictures I'm living through for now, trying to remember all the good times. See how the delicate consonants automatically assist me in staying in that light, breathy place? So if you find yourself drifting into a fuller sound and you want to stay in a lighter, breathy sound, think delicate with your consonants. There you go. Three tools that you can apply right away for Paper Hearts. Be sure to check back tomorrow when we are covering Nobody Love. See you then.